protect you no more.
They won't see me coming in this. Not right away.
Blessings, stranger. May the flame warn in life and scorch in death. We of the wildfire seek a champion. It's spoken that to let the true fire burn bright, the valves of this accursed town must be turned by an outsider, a blessed heathen. Are you the one I ask again? Are you him who will let all gas flow to the deep fryer?
Get the wheels here!
Jockeys, we'll smoke you all out of the barrier. Come closer.
Never a bit!
Shooter!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Be still.
Don't want to risk none.
No. I know you. The gas town champ, yeah.
You're just a dream come true. So lean, kill crazy and wild like nature itself. Blood and guts draping your body, your hands gripping the slimy dead, bashing skulls, killing the cack out of one and all. Oh, I gotta say it, I love you.
Somewhere.
Smashing brain bags, do ya? Maybe I'll smash yours! Arr!
Hey, you the driver who got the Blinky Blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from Buzzardland? What say you help me out too? Looting it for ya. My sod brother, he in deep caca with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? We got a deal?
Don't stray.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here...
Yeah.
Hey, the car! Chum Bucket, come here! Get the car over here!
Just like I ripped myself out of me father's bunkhole, I'm gonna rip myself inside yours.
Waiting. And in the... I wouldn't... They never... Training. Killing with... Those... It was happening. Only...
chum bucket. I've only heard of him. But now I also need to see him, in front of me. Please, drive him here to me. Show him to me. I have this loot here if you want it.
Lie low here.
Aye. I will defend her with my life.
Here, it's you, the champ. This loot is yours. Take it. You earned it.
I hear the outcry got all twinkling again.
Yeah, what do you mean?
What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus himself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more,
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Dazzle? He runs races like I do.
He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself.
Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. My, what a spectacle. Of course, Stankum's gonna set you up. Joe!
Company.
Time to get out of here.
Thank you.
probably got all twinkling again.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
I am a Scrotus for before.
He's a ghost, not a god. You fumed up.
I tell you, why would this champion even go down here? He's out of town and dead by now.
You told us to look. Hear that?
Thank you.
up there. Excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. But I will wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Thank you.
turn? What turn? I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll have kept her safe. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Cute.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
Nah. You the one I saw driving the big chief. You must be a big, big man. Big warrior man. What say? You help me out and deal some damage on a couple nasties I got bad blood with. I show you where they lay, and you can corpse them all and treat yourself to all their gear.
Bring the car!
Thank you.
someone here!
Alert! Get down!
Hey! Brothers, assist!
Your car. Ain't that the big chief I saw you in earlier? How'd you get your hands on the big chief? Don't say you won the Gastown races. Nah. Can't be. You're the one they sent to the Underdune? Be sure to say hi to the only lives they spare. Diglings. They use smallies to dig inside danger holes. Biggins like you, they snuff.
I think Pink's gonna be real happy. We can't really feel the weight of Dead Lord Scrotus's terror anymore. Not so much, anyway.
Expert driver, fearless spinner of wheels. Ain't you heard the Great Crow's speed wagon's been stolen? Peel your eyes for it, will ya?
Fine loot right here. Listen, Ragman, if you headed for the Underdune, Maybe you should just leave your stuff with me. Because you ain't never coming back.
Not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper. Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. Again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
us
out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where do they keep them?
Out. Deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder.
falling apart.
Fine. Stay with the car. Jump back in!
He's gone.
Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
Safe now, kid.
That name, Glory?
New one. Dickling. Down there.
Must keep looking for the child. Gotta be one of these. Place caved in. Gotta be another way to get to her. Through here.
You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. It's all right. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the star. Your pup.
He was an old man, and he was friend to me. No, Daddy.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. Smart. But why the undertaker?
Mama had a scratchy map. A safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. The man was killed.
You did good. Bye. That's gas town. That's where Mama's at.
Gas town safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is. Where is he? Where's the car? Hey!
Be still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. It's the hunchback.
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. Raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
You never should have trusted the Hunchback. Too close now.
I saw that slick ride of yours spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
Don't raise your weapon to me. I'll tell you instead, the warlords who entered that big ship was the Scrotus himself and his underling, the Stank Gum. You wanna die, go right in.
For me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ! The ruination of Stank Gum, they said. The one who thieved my big block and my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag as if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride, followed it here. We all followed it here, found your monkey, and that monkey was made to sing about you, a woman, a child, a whole little family. You daddy's gonna die!
There's no one here! I don't touch this!
Always daddy! And there's a surprise for you. I'll tell you this now. Sleep peels away the first layer of your skin.
What is going on?
Too easy.
It was not, I confess. What could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would Tobucket be? What's my blame?
It doesn't matter anymore.
I was scared.
certain that Lord Scrotus has killed them!
You have blood on you. You've killed. Recently killed. Have you killed your enemies? Or is it your family you killed? There's blood on your hands.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood. I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Not saying to... Only his war boys know his patterns, his zigzags and desperate, unholy movementations.
The blood.
You're not like all others here. You're not mean.
Upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scout. Was a war boy, I said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
Scrotus, I will tell you where to find him. Your fame walks on its own, and your shadow has grown. And my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands. Too weak, he said. A spent shell. Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic and let the blood serve. Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus. Now my blood returns!
There! There! There's a lead train!
possession of you, and he's hurt!
Back into her lungs still. Black fingers will heal her, say. Yeah.
Come on! What were we?
Praise be! Her juices flow! Her valves are a-go with the cuttering pistons blow by blow!
Yes.
Get off!
Just one chance to get her.
Yeah! She will die!
Get off!
Never! I would rather breathe my last breath than watch her die! I am her protector, her savior! No! Saint! Saint!
Make him pay. You made him. Now finish him.